Wow.
And the cows with the calves are very ornery.